What's poppin', homies? Welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we're playing some B, Pro.
Alright, lots of wild happenings on the ice tonight. Let's take a look at some of the scores of what went down. The Senators took to the ice for a collision with the Kings. Ottawa proves to be a little too much on this night, and they picked up the 2 points. The Jets look to run roughshod over the Blue Jackets. Columbus triumphed easily in this one. The Coyotes.
Speaking of the Stars, they just lost to the Wild.
Quick feed to DeBrusk. Toronto's got it along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Roslovic.
Hungry.
Great on ice awareness to bat it down. Moves it to DeBrusk. Takes the puck at the point. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
No!
Sagan's moving it ahead. Quick pass to DeBrusk. Into the offensive zone.
I don't even think I've touched the puck. I have.
Picked up along the wall by Roslovic. Steps inside the line. Here's a short pass to Roslovic. Blocked in traffic. Moves it quickly over to Finley. Slides the puck across to Kopp.
Kopp, you don't want to pass.
On the attack.
Let's go, boys. Come on.
Recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they manage to clear it. Toronto's got possession of the puck.
Matthews, I'm here.
Taken along the wall by Heiskanen. And the puck
interference?
The zone.
No.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, what a save in front. Oh, there's
I'm so good.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Bodie's got the puck. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Scooped up along the wall by Foti.
What the fuck?
The Leafs play it along the boards. To his teammate. Can't get it to go.
What?
Here's a chance. Denied with the blocker. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And they get that puck down the ice. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Foote. Tries it to the crease.
God. I'm sniping.
He's able to get the glove up there to make the save, but it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Power play set to roll on as the Senators get ready for the faceoff. More than half the period has expired.
I'm sniping.
Dallas has the 1-0 lead. And with the two Senators tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Now a quick pass to Sagan. Grabs control of it at the point.
Misses. Good shot, bud.
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance. You don't know when it's going to come up. You get it, and you miss the net by that much.
I should have shot right away.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Here in the later stages of this period, Dallas leads it 1-0.
Mm. bro.
Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it to Robertson.
Robertson just juked me.
Pietro's coming off a shutout in his last start while he's trailing in this game. That's a pretty good save there. Haskinen's used to contributing offensively. This pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him.
Foot's known to burn defenders with his ankle breaker zone ability. Skewin's got a great stick and uses it to intercept passes, guys. His quick pick zone ability is what helps cause those turnovers in his favor. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
Dallas takes possession along the wall. And they won't connect on that one.
That was fun.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
That dude absolutely got bodied.
And the official stands about ready to drop the puck on period number two. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
Ride that wall, dump it in.
The puck down low. Receives the pass. The Stars have it against the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Bad.
The puck gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
That was gonna be a penalty. Boom! That was hilarious.
Yeah, even if you think it's a clean hit, and I do, it doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you.
Oh my god, bud.
Oh, and he caught
it right
there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not gonna go to the judges.
Yeah.
The Stars move the puck into the defensive zone. Steps inside. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Leafs gain control of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing.
The bad.
To Frost, and he sends it across to Zabgorodny. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Offside the call.
Bro, come on, guys. Come on, guys.
Foot's pretty clearly got a short fuse. He's among the league leaders in penalty minutes again.
I don't got a short fuse. Most of my penalty minutes are fights.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Slides it diagonally to Matthews.
Move.
Takes a shot and he comes up with it. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Poked away in the offensive zone by Foot. How did he stop that one?
Where was it?
A dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall.
But he got bodied. Move! I got bodied because you guys.
The Stars take it across the line. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Dallas wins the draw here to start the period.
from his own end. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Picked up along the boards by Kopp. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too.
Boy, he should have been bodied.
That puck's going to squeak through.
Here's a short pass to Kopp. And the shot dies in the traffic jam.
Oops.
Puck goes back to center, forcing them to regroup. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
Just a little bit too much there, foiled on that play.
And he makes the save. Looking to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Great defensive effort with the stick. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. And they get the puck out of harm's way.
Zadorov time is almost done.
Missed opportunity by the power play unit as they failed to execute, still trailing by one.
Oh, they're going to rue that one.
Well, that'll get a response. The Stars have it now.
Lemieux's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Stars ready to go on the attack. Puts it high.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
The Leafs will play it in their own end. Suter swooping in on the attack. That's blown by Titan.
Foots back at it after serving that major penalty for fighting. He gets a shot on goal. Lindholm certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
Getting closer to the halfway point of his frame. The Stars have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. There's another for the hit parade. The Leafs have it now. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone.
Oh!
Woods got it along the wing. Takes a shot, and that's blocked away. Back at the point, they set it up. Denies him with a save. Skates to the crease. Big time.
What a save by the goalie.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Here's a chance right in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Johansson stick handling in his own zone. He clearly doesn't like that.
Foot's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with it.
I am playing the body.
He looks like he's just working his way towards the bench now.
Dallas gains a hold of it. Slides the puck across to Roslovic.
You know what? I don't care.
Another big hit.
Man, this guy has one color on his mind, and it's the other team's jersey.
Skate that was
hit,
sick.
Hit. Spin that all night. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Who had the better night?
What?
Standing by.
We lost.
Ewan's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. Dallas puts on a clinical performance in the win tonight.
Love the game tonight. They were all over their opponent. No room to breathe, and they put this away comfortably.
Whatever, coach. Down.
Let's take a look at the rest of the action on the ice tonight in the National Hockey League. The Leafs had an on-ice collision with the Stars. Dallas pile drove their competition with a big-time win. The Wild played a game against the Golden Knights. Vegas takes this one with a strong effort at both ends of the ice. The Blackhawks took to the ice to battle the Oilers.
Edmonton posts a strong game in their own end. All right, at this time, everyone, we'll catch you up on what went down and all the action in the league tonight. The Maple Leafs battled it out against the Stars. Dallas turns it up to another level in this one, and they pick up the win. The Wild played a game against the Golden Knights. Vegas posts the win in a game that went back and forth all night. The Hawks were hoping to play spoiler against the Oilers.
We're gonna lose again.
One out and pick up the win. We gotta take a quick pause for the cause, but we got a lot more coming up on the other side. Stay with us.
There's so many good players with their records so bad. We're 18-7-2. They're 8-13-1-2. We've played 27 games. They played 23. Math for me doesn't work too well. Oh, Fiala. I think I'm scared.
The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. And it takes a shot. And that one's
I'll do that right off the bat. Let's go, Fiala. Kind of want to body Fiala.
Matthews is known for the shock and awe zone ability, which is when he uses a quick shot to score after he dekes himself into a scoring position. Yamamoto is an important piece of this club. They'll be looking for him to produce. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Oh!
Snaps it onto the net, takes it right in the chest.
I don't care.
And we're gonna get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless.
Get the first goal, 2x XP.
By the way, to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Angles it over to Dvorak. And now he angles it across to Fowler. That's gloved by DiPietro. And there's the whistle as he lets
body.
To slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Dvorak's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a pass down low. Cuts to the front. Oh, what a stop on the play. And on the heels of that being hit, he's
what?
They're gonna go.
The dude's
and
tiny.
Hit like that on a star, there's gonna be somebody that's gonna come
oh my god.
You, and that's exactly
dude's tiny.
Here.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of
I can't believe that.
Amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless.
Okay, I'm back.
Toronto's got possession here in their own end. And it's a quick pass to Matthews.
Why?
Play whistle dead, offside the call.
Poppy.
Style's not really going to change that much, but I know he's getting talked to by the coaches continually about trying to rein in the penalty minutes. This is a list you don't want to be on.
The Leafs win it. Puck grab by foot. Great poke check on the reach. Quick snap! Nice save from point-blank range. Steps into it! Just wide!
Go! Give me Four some room! Give me some room.
Broken up with a stick in the defense.
Give it to him. Give it to 64.
Feeds the puck to Rodriguez.
Give it to 64. Okay, fine. I'll teach him why you shouldn't poke check for me.
The Leafs gain possession along the wall.
Cause I do stuff like that.
Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Puts one on net and makes the save. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play.
Zub.
Here in the late going of the frame. Still looking for our first goal.
DeBrusk, you were on my team. How could you treat me like that?
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Man, that was Fiala. Nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Moves the puck down low.
Bro.
Yamamoto's got it in the defensive end.
What? Yamamoto?
Got the puck against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it quickly over to Dvorak. And no luck on that pass attempt. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up.
Come here, give it to me.
Here's the chance to take advantage with the delayed penalty. They got the
what you doing?
We know this penalty kill unit is ranked towards the bottom of the league, but they've got a chance here, a real great opportunity to turn things around, so let's see what can happen.
Matthews will take the face off here as this man advantage is about to resume. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
No, what?
Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Foot's pick on the play has
so
resulted
dumb.
In an interference penalty. Winnipeg's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
Our power play was a lot of wind.
That dude was crunched.
The puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. Penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Whoa, Fiala.
Nice pass. And now it's over to DeBrus. And sends it just out of reach. He says, let's get physical on that play.
Dude, don't touch my teammate.
On the attack along the boards. Great blocker.
That's you next. That dude
takes
got bodied. Hold on. Hold on. His entire body left the ice, which I think is kind of funny.
Taken by Matthews. Now over to Foot.
One-on-one situation. Cut back. Oh.
Foot's got it behind the net. Drives to the paint.
Lifted his stick after.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Here's a blast. The Leafs have it in the offensive.
Stop taking one tease. Give me the puck. Thank you.
Bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up.
If you're happy and you don't come in, you don't come in. If you're happy and you don't leave, you don't leave. If you're happy and you don't. What? That should have been from behind. I'm not complaining.
The Leafs have it behind the net. The Jets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Winnipeg's got it across the line. Finley's taking the puck now here inside his own territory.
Poppy. I'm kidding.
The puck inside the defensive zone. With some open space on the center.
I am crunching, kids.
About 7 o'clock tonight, time after time. Quick pass to Cop. Nice zone entry from the left. And he says no. Feeds it down low. Carlton's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Yamamoto's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
They gain possession here inside.
Yeah, he's also been bodied.
Moves it quickly over to Yamamoto. Turns it aside with a glove.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Boston's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one. It should be.
Bro, I've been giving up chances. I'm kidding.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Winnipeg's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Matthews has it in their own end. And here's a pass to DeBrusk. Takes a shot. Blocked in front. Foot's got it deep in the offensive end. Here's a shot. Quick stop.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there, the production is not.
Oh, what a stick save! Great reach with the poke check by Fiala. Sends a pass over.
I'm gonna get you.
Pass to Yamamoto. Big time puck saved by DiPietro.
No, I don't hit people. Top 10 hits. Didn't even take me. It took me only one game to catch up. Bro, they're the worst team. We're losing.
Quick feed to Korzak. Takes it across the blue line.
Oh, coach was here. We pulled the handy.
Comes up with a stop.
Skinner's done it again. Another terrific save, and he's kept this game close.
Extra attacker at one end, but an empty net at the other as his faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up, you look for the faceoff, and win for a good job.
Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck. Takes a bump, but hangs on. Moves it to winning. Wow, what
get back, get back, get back.
Ray, you're at ice level. What'd you see on that?
It's not so much what you see, James, it's what you hear. You can really hear the pads crunching together.
There's the whistle. We'll get a faceoff after the goalie covers up. The net is empty, the extra attacker's out, and a huge face-off coming.
Come on, Matthew.
The Leafs win the draw. Quick pass to Graves. Puts it on net. Oh, what a clutch save by Skinner.
What a save.
It looks like the rambunctious part of his game is over, and it's now time to play hockey again.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw.
Hit him!
Inside the defensive zone. A shot in the empty net! And that brings an end to this one here this evening.
If you guys all enjoyed this video, smash like button, smash subscribe, turn on the notification, Tiger Foot and Brady Foot channel. Thank you all for watching. See ya!